There are always a lot of foot and ankle problems anywhere you go. And I value that I offer services both conservatively as well as surgically to help people with foot and ankle problems and get them back on their feet. My name is Dr. Amy Winkleman, and I practice podiatry here at the Plaza, and I go up to Manzanita as well. A lot of my patients need x-rays, so it's good to practice at a place where I'm able to and have the convenience of getting an x-ray if I need it. I don't know if a lot of people know that we do offer diabetic foot care here, as well as problems and occurrences that may occur in diabetics, such as ulcers, foot infections, and things like that. That all can be taken care of here. They do not have to go to Portland for that. Just to have an establishment with a podiatrist for diabetic foot care, whether they're having problems or not, is a good thing, because there are complications that can occur down the road. And we have a broad realm of things that we can treat for the foot and ankle. So it's very nice to offer these services here locally. Manzanita is an outpatient clinic that is a lot smaller than the Plaza here in Tillamook. There's a different draw of patients in Manzanita. It's more of a lot of the tourists, people that live from like Cannon Beach area, Seaside, get drawn to Manzanita in the Adventist Health System. I take patients here at the Plaza in Tillamook as well as in Manzanita. This is a great group of people to work with and for, and I'm enjoying myself.